20. Oh, in a packet?
Expensive nowadays.
You're gonna try your 3-2-1?
Try. The long term goal is to make a 3-2-1.
Yeah, I don't
know. Here, let's see how much time you have. You eyeball it for me, Jason. Tell me if I can hit it.
Okay.
Do I have like an extra foot on this or no?
I think you just about do.
I'm not sure.
You can barely miss a couple times, it'll motivate you.
Yeah. Okay. We'll get there.
What are we filming now?
The lunge walk. This is a nightmare.
Yeah. What are you doing? 50s?
Yeah.
God, you
but not for a lot, just 7 each.
We love to party. I did 50.
So like a squat, you're coming down onto your haunches like this ideally, and then coming like straight up, right? But because this is front loaded with weights, it brings your back forward. So you're stabilizing with your lower back your entire time. So you're stabilizing with your lower back so it's not bending like this, keeping it rigid, not arching. Keeping it rigid, right? You're coming up like this. You're straightening out that lower back by bringing forward the hips, and you're bringing back the shoulders. So all together, it's like this. Nice and slow, yeah? All right, here you check.